in a relationship, and trust and honesty, it's very real. In today's day, some of these kids, which I have kids, you know, they think it's just a game. It's not a pair of sneakers that we buy at the mall, where you wear them for a month and you cash them in. Love should be from the bottom of your heart. You know, you always should have that light between one of another. You know, that's what love is all about. It's not just about this, this, and that, you know, but it's about being there for the person. And that's the most important thing. You know, today's day, these teenagers and everything, they're all walking around blindfold. They don't know what tomorrow will bring. You know, just because that one has a better car or better this, it has nothing to do with that. You can have everything in this world, but if you don't have that in your heart, the love and that feeling to live and the love for that person, what good is it? You can't buy love. Love is real. It comes from the bottom of your heart to share with someone you really care about. And that's the person that's going to be there to the end, to hold you a hand and to the end. Thank you.